Right now, today, a future leader is being born. This leader will help shape your future in ways you both have yet to discover. This leader will shape others as well, entire communities, in fact. This leader may even shape the future of our world. And this is a big world to explore. Yet, today's spaces and pathways to explore how God is calling you are becoming harder to find.
Now that's a big problem. I mean, it's a problem in society as a whole. Every denomination and leader of our church has some wisdom to impart to a broader audience. They have teachings that can help solve some of the world's biggest problems, as well as shape our collective future as a whole.
For 60 years, FTE has helped generations of young people explore their gifts and vocations. But in the past year, we have turned the tables and have been deeply exploring our own organizational purpose and vocation.
And we've learned some amazing things. One of the things that we're seeing is that theological and vocational exploration is happening with a younger age group, particularly with high school and college age students. As a result, FTE's work will focus further back in the leadership pipeline, and we will accompany these young leaders right where they are, in the midst of their own questions and exploration of God, faith, and service. A lot of young people are alienated and isolated in the work that they're trying to do, and so what they come to find out in this community, in this network, is that they're not alone. So moving forward, FTE's work can no longer primarily or exclusively just be about giving money for fellowships. We got to provide a form. We just need a name that reflects the evolution of our work and what we're becoming.
We welcome you to the new FTE.
Welcome to the Forum for Theological Exploration.